Thank you. So, we've asked to use the mic so that it goes, because we're streaming. So, anyway, that was Bag's Groove, a great blues, 12-bar blues in F by Milt Jackson. And, is that right? Yeah. So, and then we're going to do our next magical trick, which will be a tune by John Coltrane called Impressions, which is a very, it's a 32-bar song form, but it's very, only two chords. So, D Dorian and E flat Dorian, if you want to sing along.
Thank you.
Well, that was fun. So we're going to do our next tune, Sunny Moon for Two. It's another blues. This is by Sonny Rollins, great tenor saxophone player, who is still with us. He's not playing anymore. I think he's 90 now and was performing up until a number of years ago. Remarkable story. In the late 50s, he was addicted to heroin. He kicked his habit, and he's still with us. And a couple stories about Sonny Rollins. One is apparently he's got, in his attic, he's got piles of different mouthpieces that he's tried. So I'm always looking for the perfect mouthpiece. And then the other one, other great quote from Sonny Rollins was, "I used to practice a lot, but now I only do 4 hours a day." So I tell my students that. It's like, oh, okay. So this is Sunny Moon for Two. It's a blues in B flat. Thank you. Thank you. So, if you notice on the program, we're the Fox Fondy, meaning Fond du Lac, jazz lab band. And this band actually exists because of our tenor saxophone player, because I heard that I teach up juniors here at Fox Cities, and I heard that there were some students at Fond du Lac who wanted to play some music, and so it was actually Matt Cain who put this together. So he's humble and modest, but it's really cool to see you take the initiative. So Blue Bossa, obviously a Latin tune, Kenny Durham, and this is a really fun tune to play on, so we will.
Thank you.
Thank you. So, our last tune of the night. You got to do a funk tune, so this is our funk tune. An early funk, it's from the early 60s. And the story behind this one, Herbie Hancock, he wanted to write some kind of blues, but he couldn't really, he's from Chicago, so he couldn't really write a Mississippi down on the cotton fields blues. But he could write something about the street sellers. So the way the tune goes is, hey, dee 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 da dum, hey, watermelon man. And I won't sing anymore for you because then you'll leave. But so this is kind of a 16-bar blues, and it's Hey, Mr. Watermelon Man.
Thank you. Tomorrow at 7. All right. So, all right. Thank you.